Shogun. This is Ninja 3-3.
Copy, 3-3. What's your squad status?
Verifying. Mercer.
Alex Mer- Oh, shit. Red Crown, we've got Alex Mercer in RZ Grid 3-4. Alex Mercer is in the AO, RZ Grid 3-4. We are awaiting your command.
Ninja 3-3, this is Red Crown. We're sending reinforcements to your location. Do not pursue Mercer. Repeat.
Red Crown, be advised. I'm not in fucking Black Watch. What the
you got?
The hell is this punk up? What? You think I won't follow you in there? Sir, don't you run from me!
Sergeant Heller, you are trespassing on Blackwatch territory. You are to hold your position. A personnel carrier is inbound.
Done running!
No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus. Which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
Get out of here! Hey! You hear me?
That's enough! He's too dangerous! Burn him! Rooks, you can't! He's far too valuable!
You're out of order, Koenig! Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch!
Yes, sir. Burn or given per Colonel Douglas Rooks, 0223 hours.
Cue to leave.
for this.
Shit! The burn controls are dead!
You guard that control room, Lieutenant.
Oh, don't you worry. He's not getting out this way.
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you. James Heller, meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you're afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talking. I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus. And I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Black Watch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.
Thank you.
Shit. Better find some cover. God damn, this is gonna come in handy. All right, I should get to higher ground, find out where I am.
Lightwatch commanders, we have a missing Gentech test subject in the area. Name is James Heller. The specimen is black, bald, mid-30s, last seen in a leather jacket, and is extremely dangerous. If you encounter the subject, you are cleared hot. Rattler out.
Yeah, you just try and find me, bitch. Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now.
तुम्हें पकड़ना इम्तिहान मेरा और सिखाना मकसद भला इस सफर पर निकला मैं घूमूंगा चारों दिशा हर पोकेमॉन की शक्ति है खास जिसे